This one's for me. Jermaine Graves, lay him down.